One of the most important rights you have is the right to vote. This year, due to the COVID-19 pandemic, Maryland residents will be voting in the primary election by mail. Registered voters expect your ballot any day now, so check your mail carefully. Voting by mail may seem confusing at first. Don't worry, you got this. Even though your ballot says April 28th, it's good to use. Just fill in the oval to the left of your choice. Next, place the ballot in the included prepaid postage envelope. Sign the voter's oath and mail your ballot or drop it off at a specified location by June 2nd. Remember, your vote gives you the power to impact important issues like equal school funding, quality health care, jobs, public safety, and accountability. Check your registration status by texting CHECK to 77788 and look out for your ballot in the mail. Every vote counts. 1199 SEIU is the largest healthcare union in the nation. We advocate for quality care and good jobs for all. Learn more at 1199SEIU.org.